What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Are you moving data from Android to your iPhone? If so, you might be wondering, how do I include my apps downloaded from the App Store? Well, that sounds tricky, but it's actually quite simple. If you follow these easy steps, you make it. First, install the Move to iOS app on your Android. This is the official way to do it, so you don't have to look around elsewhere. Once you open it up, follow the on-screen instructions until it's asking for a one-time code, which you can get from the iPhone. But, well, here is the problem. We'll have to erase this iPhone first. Then the code will be waiting to see us when setting it up from scratch. If you prefer not to, try third-party tools like ShareIt, which unfortunately just didn't work for me, or Zapier, which transferred the APK file. But how do you expect that to work on an iPhone? This being said, let's proceed with the erase. Okay, let's go on with the setup. Here we make sure to select the same Wi-Fi as the Android. On the Apps and Data screen, choose Move Data from Android. And here we got the so-called one-time code required by the Android. Go ahead and enter it right there. And then we got this list of data we can bring to the iPhone. You might have noticed that apps are not there. Well, fret not, they'll be transferred by default. I'm just selecting WhatsApp. That's all I need for now. And then tap Continue to proceed. Well done. It's complete already. Let's continue to finish the setup. Here we go. Just wait for a second. All the apps will be showing up at once. All we have to do, it's to view and install them one by one from App Store. Wondering if my WhatsApp has been transferred? Let me sign into my account to find out. Here it says Move Chats from Android. Let's do as it says. Grant permission to photos. And it's importing. Edit the profile. And there it is. If you are looking for a way to transfer your WhatsApp chats without erasing your iPhone, use iCareFone Transfer app. Just connect each device with an USB-C to Lightning cable. Tap Transfer WhatsApp Data and select Android to iOS. Select your data types you want to include. Log into your account when prompted. Then you can move your chats across platforms in just a few minutes. Well done, let's check it out. See, they've been migrated perfectly. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.